Come on. Good boy. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Good boy. There you go.
Oh, now you're going to get us all wet.
Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Boo, 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 boo. No. No.
Okay.
John's Adventure Vlog.
This is a wicked good look. It hurts my forehead considerably, but I got this new GoPro forehead extender job here, and I'm gonna do some diving in Lake Winnipesaukee today. Hands-free vlogging. I could get used to this. I already look like a doobus anyway, so it's not really any difference there.
Harley, come here. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss, not the camera.
So my parents and I are headed out to Birch Island in the middle of Lake Winnipesaukee, New Hampshire, to check out a shipwreck. Now that I have some new accessories for the GoPro, I want to try them out in action and see if we can get some cool footage of this 96-foot barge steamboat that sunk in just 10 feet of water 172 years ago, way back in 1841. So we're going to time-lapse our way across the lake in my dad's speedboat and head over to the area around Birch and Steamboat Islands. But first we want to take a quick dip in the water and have Harley practice some more of his dog paddle, because he's just adorable.
Belknap. It's left of her anyway. It's like, what do you think caused her to sink? Oh, I don't know. Okay. Be driving a 90-foot boat in 6 feet of water? Dumb shit. We're like 20 feet from this island. Like, you didn't see this? These rocks are visible from 100 feet away. Hi, buddy. You said it was a hurricane, Dad?
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Nah. An excuse.
Unfortunately, that'll have to do it for this episode of John's Adventure Vlog, but stay tuned for the continuing adventures from Lake Winnipesaukee. In the next episode, Ryan and I take the jet ski out around Spindle Point and have a great time with it. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.